made from Hackney Productions here. Superstar. Are you alright down there? If we get further away on this stage, I reckon you're going to fly out the window. Definitely. The loneliness of the long distance drummer. Yeah. Don't talk to me then, I don't mind. No. Complete lack of communication. I know. We'll be right back. apparently a sweet Norwegian one there. It's all arranged and all thing done by Keith Emerson. That's nice. Right, this is one from one of the early Moody Blues albums, one of our favourite numbers. This is good with the Ride My Seesaw. Numbers like this one's helped me win the fight. Oh. About 6 months ago, we hoped to get that recorded on an LP by a group called Erasmus Cora. We've got about 12 minutes left before the bar closes and we all go home to bed. Don't forget we're here every Monday night at Wild Fall. Tuesday nights we've got Slow Barn, of course our regular DJs Fred and George on Black Plastic Records, as George Harrison used to say. Anybody been listening to the Beatles story on Sunday? Hey? Good girls, yeah, that's it, all like it. Can't write some really fantastic tunes. Right, this is a number we enjoy doing. I hope it doesn't go over. This is a single that we hope to be our next one off an LP that we might be able to record if we get some money. It's a thing called Wolfman. Burning deep inside, can't control this feeling, no matter how I try. A full moon is rising in the black Bavarian sky. My hands and face are growing there. I wish that I we identity. Roll like the wind, but please don't turn around. Immediately. Yeah, we got 5 minutes left. Time for our normal finale number. This is from Deep Purple in Rock, one of the best numbers I ever wrote. Here we go with Child in Time. Must excuse me, but I've got a piano note consistently goes out of tune. So the Unibomb chords. You know, it's not me.
Yeah. Yeah.
much, mate. We'll see you again next Monday night. All right, bye-bye from Dragon Milk. See you next week.